says punching cows is a privilege. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd say that's the truth. Show me an old man who's living in regret of all the riding and roping he's done in his youth. He might have lost some fingers, probably broke some bones, might have made some bad decisions that have left him all alone. When he lays down at night and he's old and sore, I wish that I could tell him he's got nothing to be sorry for. I'm wishing I could tell him he's got nothing to be sorry for. My dad moved around a lot, I never understood why. He never stuck to one thing, he had to give everything a try. Now his dust has settled some and it mingles with mine. Just another cowboy passing what he learned on down the line. I think he learned that love ain't easy. He learned that men of honor can be far and few between. He said, I made a lot of mistakes, I was trying and young, and I'd like to tell this generation there's some good times still to come. I think he'd like to tell us all there's some good times still to come. I'd like to find success with bridle reins in my hand, and say I hung on tight to the better things that made me what I am. And when I think about the blood running through my veins, it makes me hang on even tighter to them old bridle reins. I know that love, I know that men of honor can be far and few between. And I make a lot of mistakes, but I'm trying and young, and I gotta live believing there's some good times still to come. You know, I just gotta believe there's good times still to come. Gail says that punching cows is a privilege. His Tapadero dragged through the brush from morning light till the fade of day. He works alone, but he's seldom in a rush. Then he rides so far away. He rides so far away. He rides far away. He rides so far away. He rides so far away. Outfits, they seek his kind, but they have hell getting him to stay. For what he searches, he may never find. He just rides so far away. He 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 rides so far away. Reads the scriptures by lantern light. Will he be going to heaven someday? He sings the old songs round the fire at night. Then he rides so far away. 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 I've done all the groundwork that I can afford, and now it is time that I climb aboard. No Dorrance or Hunt could blame me for quirks. Bronco today, tomorrow he works. There's fire in his feet as they dance to. My eyes are watching wherever they go. Call me a horseman, not just a bronc tamer, but as I force my hand, I'm just another trainer. And in his dark eye he's hiding the spirit that keeps him free. I'll be riding with nothing between that horse and me. Nothing but some leather, a little bit of rawhide and steel. And through the hours we spend together, I'm gonna see what he sees. I don't wanna make believe, I'm gonna make this horse real. Someday I'll ride the dark timber with him. Cross the deep water so he's gotta swim. Jump a wild steer and make a brave throw. If I get in a tight spot, well deep down I know that in his dark eye he's hiding the spirit that keeps him free. Someday I'll be riding with nothing between. nothing but some leather, a little bit of rawhide and steel. And through the hours we spend together, I'm gonna see what he sees, I'm gonna feel what he feels, I'm gonna see what he sees, I'm gonna feel what he feels, I'm gonna see what he sees, gonna feel what he feels. I don't wanna make believe, I'm gonna make this horse real.
I was talking to a friend of mine over beer late last night. Told me that his dad was sick, he thinks he'll be alright. Talked to Fowl for 40 years, they rode and worked the ranch. Not much need for talking now, the work is like a dance. It got me started thinking, what it could have been. My own land was still around, share my life and dreams. You see, everyone needs a hero, not the comic kind, a father, a role model. When we're young, we just seem blind. Someone to look up to, make you toe the line. They pick you up and dust you off and say that you'll be fine. Thinking old school ways, fathers and respect. Think he always did his best, despite my youth and wrecks. I know he's proud, cause I'm like him, we're better off or not. I think that we'd be friends now, and I miss that man a lot. When you're young, when you're young, when you're young, you seem so blind. You see, everyone needs a hero, not the comic kind, a father, a role model. When we're young, we just seem blind. Someone to look up to, make you toe the line, pick you up and dust you off and say that you'll be fine. As I get a little older, I have to pause sometimes, cause often when I'm talking, his words then now are mine. But that's alright, it's the way it's been throughout history. I am the man I am today, and that's his legacy. It got me started thinking, what it could have been. My own land was still around, share my hopes and dreams. You see, everyone needs a hero, not the comic kind, a father, a role model. But when we're young, we just seem blind. Someone to look up to, and make you toe the line, pick you up and dust you off, and say that you'll be fine. You see, everyone needs a hero, not the comic kind, a father, a role model, and you know, he was mine.
in his dreams, he sees a buffalo, followed by cattle, moving slow. He hears a battle cry of the wild red man as his spirit dies to defend the land. The cowboy goes down, shot through the heart. The old west dies like a match in the dark. The dust settles down on the outlaw trail. The sunset fades away. It's a coyote's way. But the sun will rise once more, and he wakes up behind an iron door. He wants to run, but he must stay and walk the cold floor just one more day. He hasn't changed with the time, and to him it's his only crime. He was just a cowboy looking for his fun. Now he's an old outlaw with nowhere to run. The eagle flies high above the trees. The Mustang still runs wild and free. The rivers run clear where he comes from, and there's still room to let your ponies run. There is darkness in the hearts of men, and it's found out when a light shines in. When a lie is replaced with the truth, only then will he outrun his addicted youth. Running full speed, miles from home, rope and cattle, all alone. Bucking horses, I never got him down. Was a neon sign on the edge of town. It called to him, and he had to go. Ask him today to say I don't know. He was just a cowboy looking for his fun. Now he's an old outlaw. And in his dreams, he sees a buffalo, followed by cattle, moving slow. He hears a battle cry of the wild red man as his spirit dies to defend the land. Cowboy goes down, shot through the heart. The old west dies like a match in the dark. The dust settles down on the outlaw trail. The sunset fades away. It's a coyote's way. Coyote's wail is a coyote's wail. is blowing, the sky's overcast and gray. The ground's slick with gumbo mud from a rain the last few days. Fog rolls up the western slope, boys, it's coming spring. We're gonna chase the cattle on a thousand hills, get 1 year older, living the dream. Hired out to the 11 slash, riding colts in January. Was the coldest winter in 10 years. It's March now and I'm growing weary, but I got 10 head of right nice horses, ready for a cowboy string. They're gonna chase the cattle on a thousand head, get 1 year older, living the dream. Well, James and John Wayne, my childhood is filled to the brim with heroes, all cowboys, and how I wanted to be like them. Then I met a boy from Pitcher Creek, said he was gonna be a king. He's gonna chase the cattle on a thousand hills, get 1 year older, living the dream. God put a special place in my heart for the finer things, like good breeding, good horse flesh, and an old-time anvil's ring. When you're shoeing up your ponies at the cow camp in the spring, they're gonna chase the cattle on a thousand hills, get 1 year older, living the dream. Our way of life is changing, you can see it at a glance. But there's still horses need to be rode and long ropes in need of dance. So if you're carrying on, boy, you better count your blessings and get a chase the cattle on a thousand hills, get 1 year older, living the dream. Well, James and John Wayne, my childhood's filled to the brim with heroes, all cowboys, and how I wanted to be like them. And I met a boy from Pincher Creek, said he was gonna be a king. He's gonna chase the cattle on a thousand hills, get 1 year older, living the dream. And tonight, as the wood smoke disappears into the sky, I hear that coyote moan his prairie lullaby. Somewhere in the darkness comes a voice from the past that says, do it while you can, son, 'cause it ain't gonna last. Well, James and John Wayne, my childhood's filled to the brim with heroes, all cowboys, and how I wanted to be like them. Then I met a boy from Pitcher Creek, said he was gonna be a king. He's gonna chase the cattle on a thousand hills, get 1 year older, living the dream. He's gonna chase the cattle on a thousand hills, get 1 year older, living the dream. May the lift of your hand and the turn of your wrist be as fine as the horse you ride, as he learns the hackamore and the bit, and he carries himself with pride. And may the turn of his ear and the look in his eye tell you that he understands, that he'd give his heart and maybe his life to meet his master's command. And honor the horse for all that he is, or all that he might be. If you'll view this world through those eyes of his and try to see what he must see. 'Cause when God made horses, he made them just so. And for us, he did the same. And there are horses and there are men who are just darn hard to tame. But if you handle them firm and you handle them smart, and your timing is just about right, well, it won't be long before they're coming around, not wanting to give you a fight. 'Cause a horse and a man can both be a brute, and they'll kick if you push them too far. Yet a fair hand can tell when enough is enough, and his chips are sitting at par. And if you're any good at playing the game, well, you've learned that you can take with grace. And there's a time to push and a time to give, till it's only yourself that you face. So cowboy, find honor in all that you do, and embrace each day with a plan. 'Cause there's nothing like riding a good bridle horse, or earning the respect of a man.